My name is Perry Shen, and I am a professor of surgery in the general surgery department in the section of surgical oncology. Yeah, I became a general surgeon because it offered me the opportunity to initially explore a lot of different types of surgeries. When I first was coming out of med school, I wasn't as clear, you know, the exact path in surgery that I wanted to take. I knew I wanted to be a surgeon. So when I was in general surgery, I got exposed to a lot of different types of surgeries, you know, trauma, plastic surgery, et cetera. But when I was in general surgery, that's when I got a chance to look at cancer surgery and see how that could have a real impact on patients' lives. And I enjoyed the real methodical, analytical approach to really plan out a treatment for a patient, you know, who have complex cancer problems. You know, look at their scans, review their previous history, and then sort of like a general going to war, you know, make a plan and then go and do this sometimes maybe complex or challenging operation to, you know, improve that patient's survival and hopefully quality of life. My areas of specialty focus mainly on liver and pancreatic surgery for the treatment of these type of tumors. Also treat bile duct and gallbladder tumors and cancers, and any really complex gastrointestinal type of cancers involving the stomach or the colon or the small intestine. And then I also do treat melanoma, which is a type of skin cancer, and also sarcomas. I want people to know, we're always looking for what is the optimal treatment, and whether that might be a clinical trial, which we have here, clinical trials, looking at new treatments, whether in, you know, our cancer center offers the precision medicine program. So we're always looking to see what is, we want to stay up to date. I want people to know that we are up to date and want to offer them the latest treatments that we think will benefit them.